Hi folks, today I bring a SONY panel with a VFD that used the M66004 as a driver. However, there is a detail that complicates the task of bringing him back to the life. I have already commented in the previous videos that sometimes designer tricks are used to make it difficult to copy the technology at the time of it is launched. Such one exchanging grids for segments, inverting or changing the order of the grids and segments, etc. In this case, we have the connection of the grids from the right to the left, so we have to reverse the order in which the string is sent. I try to do it in the simplest way using the pointers for this purpose as shown in the code example. I use also the port P0 and P1 to control the LEDs we added connected to the pins 17 and 18 because these ports are not used in the panel. As already mentioned in the previous video of this drive, it was an internal ASCII table, which means that we only needed to send the text directly and the driver is responsible for displaying the text correctly. We have already discussed here other drivers with this facility, such as the case of the PT6302. In the panel, we do not need to waste time following the connection tracks. The identification of the pins is printed in the PCB serigraphy below the connector. The driver have a block of RAM which allow draw symbols by the user with the format of the 5x7 pixels.